Butter on 10th Avenue, the solo at the end of the album, is very similar to something Randy might make. And they also have some other similarities, like Randy Rhoads had Ozzy Osbourne as his sidekick. Mick Ronson had David Bowie. They're both blonde. They both play classical guitar music on an electric guitar. And overall, they're very similar.